On behalf of Expert Village, this is Paul Lewis, and today I'm going to teach you how to draw cartoon animals in Microsoft Paint. And let's get to work on this character's arms. Bring a line out right from here, down, and then up again, release, down, release, up, release, down, release, up, release, down, release, up, release, down, and then bring it down further here, and then back up to connect to the body. And we've created a flippery type arm. And let's do the same thing on the other side here. Remember, you release every time you want to go in a different direction. Release that left mouse button. There we go. Just like that. And then down by the elbow, and then up again, bam, just like that.